could join me on my journey. So I'm playing a little bit of old school RuneScape here, and I thought it would be fun if I did some clue scrolls. So if you look here, I am trying to fill out my collection log and also just get some other cool completionist stuff done. I thought about doing beginner clues, but I think you need 600 for a reward, and that's a lot. So I'm gonna do easies instead. I'm closer to the reward on that one. I need 500 easy clues done, so I'm pretty far off, but I will probably fill in a lot of my collection log while I do this, so I think it'll be fun. I don't really know what the good rewards in easy are. I've done a lot of mediums, but I think maybe the ham joint is probably the best thing you can get in easies. Oh, or flare trousers, I think. I haven't played in a really long time, so I am not sure. But yeah, one of those two items are good. I think these capes could be worth a decent amount. We'll find out. So let's get started. There's a room back here that sometimes it gets stuck in a corner, so that's nice. So I guess we'll start here. Since I've been sick, I haven't really wanted to leave the house or do anything, so I got membership in RuneScape again last night. Like this style of video. I mean, I think it's fun. I get to play video games, so let me know, and maybe I could do like Stardew Valley or Minecraft next time, something like that. suggest some other calm, relaxing games. I do enjoy them. Steps that are obnoxious or going into the wilderness or something. I don't really feel like doing that right now. Runescape bank videos when I was a kid, and sometimes I would look at my own bank and talk about it and pretend I was doing one. It's kind of cute. said, if this was a little too difficult, I wouldn't do it right now. So we'll just go back to easy clues and I'll finish that later. For the day, again, feeling kind of sick, would be nice to maybe make some tea, light a candle, put on a movie or something, and play Runescape all night. Okay, this is what I'm talking about. Stuck in a corner like this. Now I can't move. Well, doesn't matter because there's another clue scroll. Spots on my collection log. And I think that could be another fun video idea. Going through my collection log, looking at different items I have. So fun. I have a lot of my favorites already, but there is definitely more that I like a lot. I would show them all to you, but maybe that could be another video. That's not the point today. have so few spots filled with these, a new item is pretty likely. Yep, there we go. I haven't played this game in so long. Sometimes I forget where I'm going. Fast. I also think it would be fun to just walk around in this game on the map and look at some of the cool areas. Sometimes I get so involved in the game, I forget to look at the scenery as well. Ooh, let's catch that. So it's fun sometimes to just look around. I always try to hide the names of items if I can, because it ruins the aesthetic. Thank you. Oops. Oh. Nothing good, though. Second floor, which is not the same as American second. Oh, okay, never mind. All right, let's see what we get. A new item. There we go. Awesome. Easy clues, girls, that are worth much, but still good to get. All right. Sound of the pickpocketing. There we go. Got him trapped in a corner again. Mm-hmm. this one is. Think the fastest way to get there is this. Oh, is this right? Like this style of video, and I can do more things like this, different things, different games. But thanks for joining on my casual sick day, and everyone have a good day.